Okay, it's October 4th, 2017. It's 6:30 p.m. My Don't Tread on Me flag here. My wife cut the roses down for the season, except for those last two bushes over there. But look across the road. This is standing on the front porch here. So you see the view we have out here. They cut down all the Monsanto poison. That's going into the groundwater and the well water. So that's our view out here. That's north. That's east. And that's south over that way. But anyway, I just wanted to show this before it gets up there too far and now so it won't look as big. A giant big ass full moon. If I can hold it still enough to focus on it. Anyway, it's getting good behind clouds. But that's how it looks right now over the camera. That's how big it looks. But you can see the clouds up there and all that. The natural clouds mixed in with all the atmospheric bullshit up there. Thanks to the shadow government or whatever you want to call it, that's allowing the bombardment of chemtrails. Just because it's November, I mean October, doesn't mean that they don't spray. They spray at higher altitudes on top of where the clouds would be, so on a cloudy day, you don't know what they got up there. They got chemicals all over on top. So, yeah, that's what I see right there. That's just the way it looks. I'm looking right over the camera while I'm trying to hold this thing steady. That's the size. So at nighttime, when it was warm and all that, you get stars sometimes. You can't really see too good with the brightness out here yet. But yeah, we can catch a few things now and then. Drones, we catch drones out here, out back especially. But yeah, they fly around out here. It's not like we're stupid, trust me. There are drones that fly around out here. Tilled up that first number two garden. Got a bunch of basil pulled up out of the ground. I'm going to till it into the ground. I'm going to do the back one in about a week, maybe two. It's supposed to be an unusually warm October and into November, so... You know, if we left that plant there, we might have ground. I don't know, it was really coming out number two too good. The beans are still growing pretty good in the back, purple hull peas especially. I just got my motion sensor. I got a light out here, so if someone gets close to the porch, it goes on. And I can see that, and within about 5 seconds or less, I have something. Oh no, actually it's not 5 seconds. About a second. I have something that can defend the house. Yeah, there's a bunch of tomatoes over there yet, and peppers.